We have had some very mild weather, especially for January, for pretty much this whole week. Today is the last day of that warming trend. We have a cold front moving our direction tomorrow. That'll slowly start to cool us down as we move towards the next few days. So today, last day in the 50s. Also starting off with a little bit of cloud cover. So today we'll definitely see more clouds than yesterday. But by the afternoon, we should still see some pretty nice sunshine, which will definitely bump those temperatures up. We're sitting in the 30s this morning, just about everyone in the mid to lower 30s. Wind still coming out of the southwest. It's fairly calm for right now, about 5 to 10 miles an hour. We'll pick up a little bit as we move towards the afternoon, and it is giving us a slight wind chill, so almost everyone is feeling a little closer to the mid-20s this morning. Still a few degrees warmer than what we were for yesterday. And right now, watching some cloud cover pushing into our area this morning. We'll be watching up towards the north and the west. That's our next storm system. Eventually, we'll pull down a cold front to our area, give us a chance for a little bit of some moisture. But right now, just some off and on cloud cover pushing through our area. And that'll be the case as we move through the rest of the morning. We'll see those clouds roll through. Eventually, we should start to clear out by the afternoon hour. So temperatures still making it into the low to mid 50s today for a high. Should be another very comfortable day. A little bit windy at times, though. Wind gusts up to 20 miles an hour. And by the time we get to tonight, we'll watch those clouds build back into the area. Early tomorrow morning, here comes our cold front, and that'll start to cool our temperatures down as we move through the rest of your Thursday. Also going to bring us a little bit of moisture. It's pretty limited with this, but some of us could see some light rain showers early tomorrow morning. By about 9 a.m., everything is cleared out, and then we'll just keep the 40s throughout the rest of the day on Thursday. It will be pretty breezy tomorrow, though. We could have wind gusts up to about 40 miles an hour as that cold front is rolling through. 54 today for your high, off and on cloud cover, and wind gusts up to about 20 miles an hour. Then our cold front rolls through, could bring us a slight chance for rain Thursday, a few flurries on Friday, and then that cooler weather will stay with us through the weekend. Stay with us. We'll be right back.